And it's time to get a little sporty. World silver medalist Jacob Krop and debutant Ishmael Kipkurui will fly the Kenyan flag in the 5,000-meter men final after they made it through from the first round heat early on Thursday evening. Nicholas Kipkurui and Cornelius Kemboi did not qualify for the finals after finishing 14th and 17th in the first heat.
Our tactics in our Litumia, while the Jaribo Pujia Pesia Ju, Bama Kilometa Bila Musho, upon the Jaribo Furuta came and mean the report to control Lugombele, Puja Furuka came and I come by a side, it was our.
Let's look at Chile Dogo, like any Lipopaki Musunguko Matatu. There were kinds of bandish game. I can't look familiar, but seen by to me in the final. So I decided to end up going to Krop. You need to earn a